For New India, myself Pallavi Vature.
I'm Meenakshi Takras.
Hi friends, myself Aman Kala.
Hi friends, myself Super Sadari.
Myself Shashikant Mule.
We are from Srimati Shantamai Nakhate Secondary and Higher Secondary Ashram Shala Walur, Taluka Selu, District Parbhani, State Maharashtra.
In this innovation marathon, we are presenting our project with clean energy. Friends, in our rural locality, we are not getting regular and sufficient electricity. So society faces so many problems like to entertainment, study, heat in summer season, etc. To overcome such a problems, we are participating with free energy sources, which are comes in clean energy.
Most of our electricity comes from power station that uses fossil fuels like coal and oil. In this process, lots of greenhouse gas is made, including CO2 and CH4. That is why they are called as dirty source of energy. Electricity generation from fossil fuels causes earth atmosphere to warm, climatic changes, spread diseases, threaten the habitat of all living things, acid rain, agriculture production decreases, etc.
Renewable energy is collected from renewable sources like sunlight, water, tides and geothermal heat, etc. This is also called as clean energy because it does not cause to pollution and also not gives any harmful effect to environmental things.
Hey friend, let's see the movable solar plate. This is a movable solar plate. This plate is rotated as per the sun direction. In generally, the solar plates are fixed and not movable to sun direction. If solar plates are rotated to sun direction, we will get more solar energy. In this project, we use solar plate, moving sun, Arduino, servo motors, microcontroller which control, and the plates are rotated at the sun direction.
Hey, look at this friend. This is solar tree. We made this solar tree using solar plates. This can be made that minimum space gives maximum energy, and this is movable like this is made movable like this, which is rotating the sun direction.
Hey friend, this is a wine detective mill. In this wine detective mill, we use pipe, metal plate, 12-volt DC motor, electricity storage battery, etc. The blade of wine mill are rotated as per the surrounding direction of wine. That is wine mill detect the direction of wine, generate energy stored in the batteries. Thank you.
Thank you, friends. Goodbye.